let's have it go. A winning goal at the very last. It's quickly taken for Miro. Seattle have to switch back. Oh, and it's in! It's Justin Miro! And it's a dagger through the heart of Seattle Sounders. It has to be the last kick of the game. And the 10 men who'd stood up to it will come away with nothing.
Tomas, you have to keep your concentration the whole match. Sounders, not ready for this quick corner. We've got to give Miro credit. An absolute fantastically curled ball. Dylan Remick did everything he could to try to keep it out, but you have to stay. Here's the second look. Fry doesn't clear. Ozzie Alonso keeps it off the line.
It's Miro. It's still Miro.
Con los terroristas.
You
see the split there from Horst also. Take nothing away from Justin Miro. This is a fantastic finish. You see the left foot of Horst there slip. But the initial touch by David Horst, the Dynamo can't continue to give away these kind of opportunities. Especially for as many chances that the Dynamo has almost created.
Entra por fuera, el central
se queda ahí. Y claro, de alguna manera, no se puede. No.